Welcome to the Zund America booth at SGIA 2017 in New Orleans. In the next couple of minutes, I'd like to take you through what we're showing here at SGIA, which includes some great Zund products you've come to know and love, where we've made a few improvements, and some brand new features that we're introducing here at the Expo. It's a great place to start right here at our Workflow Center, where we're introducing Zund Cut Center 3.0. In Zund Cut Center 3.0, you start with a dashboard where you can see what's going on any cutting system on the shop floor, and where your operators have fewer mouse clicks and less to do to get a job up and running from your prep to the cutter. One of the great new innovations we're showing for the first time here at SGIA 2017 is our overhead camera registration system. You know that it'll work with any substrate, but particularly with fabrics and flexible substrates where you have multiple registration spots, reading register marks is a significant amount of time in the cutting process. So with the overhead camera system, we take one shot and in 5 or 7 seconds, you're cutting. All right, we're in front of our bread and butter cutter here at SGIA 2017. This is the G3 L3200 with a 5-foot by 10-foot bed. And the feature we're showing today is our new high-powered 3.6 kilowatt, very high torque routing system. The great thing about it, it's got an automatic bit changer. Right now we're routing surfboard decks, and you can see we've got a nice rounded over edge, which is one bit, and a through cut, which is another bit, all done automatically with no operator interference. If you're doing acrylics and you want a polished edge, the bit changer will put in a polishing bit, and we can get a nice, almost fire glazed edge on that. 3.6 kilowatt router from Zund is a time saver and a money maker. All right, we're now in front of our D3 dual beam machine. It's a D3 L3200, again, a 5-foot by 10-foot machine. We've always thought of this as a packaging machine, but we're here at SGIA, which is a graphics show, a sign and display show. And right now we're featuring twin routers, a router on each beam. We're doing a little stand-up desktop display for the Wisconsin Humane Society. It's on a LumaCore, and all you do is fold the V-cuts, and it turns into a beautiful little tabletop display.